didn't like his initial look and was immediately swallowed up. Running back didn't even get a hand on Caden Ingram as he pushed through the line, and Ingram comes down with a sack. The 6 foot, 185-pound linebacker from Dwyer High School, the first team all Palm Beach County this year, and third down, about 16 for Georgia. And Ingram again comes off the side. They are not doing anything with him. Untouched, and brings a quarterback down. Helmet comes off, so he'll be out for a play, a legal tackle. But how are you missing him? The running back you see there steps up, completely loses containment on the linebacker Ingram, and he lays down a huge hit on Chris Martin. Fourth down and long.